Hello student, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to learn an important topic: what is the difference between private limited company and public limited company? Under management tutorial. Okay. This is private limited company, this side, right side, public limited company. In private limited company, minimum numbers of members equal to 2, maximum number of members equal to 200 as per Companies Act 2013. Previously it is 50. Okay. In public limited company, minimum number of members means minimum number of shareholders equal to 7 and maximum number of members equal to no limit. There is no limit because public limited company depends on general public. All general public are engaged to public limited company. Okay. Now, number 2, in private limited company, here must have minimum number of directors equal to 2. Minimum number of director must be 2 in private limited company. In public limited company, here must have minimum 3 directors, of whom one director must be woman, within which one director must be woman. Okay. Now, number 3, in private limited company, it is suitable for small scale industries and for public limited company, it is suitable for large scale business. Okay. Number 4, in private limited in private limited company, private limited what are to be added after the name of a private company. For any private company, first use the name of the company, next added the word private limited. For example, name of the private limited company Sam Steel, then added private limited. So full name is Sam Steel Private Limited. Okay. In public limited company, limited word is to be added after the name of a public company. For any public limited company, first use the name of company, then added limited word. Okay. For example, Calcutta Electric Supply Company. Name of the company, Calcutta Electric Supply Company. Then added limited. So the full name of the company, Calcutta Electric Supply Company Limited, CESC Limited. Okay, it is clear. Next, in private limited company, transfer of shares are not easy. It is restricted. Transfer of share are not easy. Transfer of share is restricted, not allowed. But in public limited company, share are freely transferable. There is no restriction. Share are freely transferable. In number 6, in private limited company, minimum paid up share capital equal to 1 lakh rupees. Minimum paid up share capital means having paid the necessary dues in full. Nunotomo porishodito share mullo 1 lakh. Okay. Number 6, for public limited company, minimum paid up share equal to 5 lakhs rupees. Paid up means having paid the necessary dues in full. Okay, nunotomo porishodito share mullo 5 lakhs rupees. Okay. Number 7, for private limited company, number 7, share or debentures cannot offer to public by issue of prospectus. Share or debenture. Debenture means an long term unsecured loan certificate issued by the company. A fixed rate of interest are given to the public, but it is an unsecured loan certificate issued by the company. Share or debenture cannot offer to public by issue of prospectus. Prospectus means a printed document that advertises. Okay, in private limited company, share and debenture cannot offer to public by issue of prospectus. Okay, in public limited company, shares or debenture can be offered to public by issue of prospectus. By issue of prospectus means a printed document that advertise. Okay, debentures means and long term unsecured loan certificate issued by the company. Okay, company give a fixed rate of interest. Okay, number 8, for private limited company, two members must be present to complete quorum at annual general meeting. Quorum means the minimum number of member must be present at any of its meeting to make the proceeding of that meeting valid. If two members present, then meeting will be valid. Okay, for public limited company, 5 member must be present to complete quorum. Quorum means the meeting will be valid at annual general meeting AGM. Okay, here 5 member must present, then meeting will be valid in private limited company. 2 members must be present in AGM, annual general meeting, then the meeting will be valid. Okay, it is clear, my student? Thank you.